I didn't want to fool around with drugs, cause all of my friends were dropping out. I had to get stuff done, I was in fun. I didn't try pot till I was 21, but now I'm overcompensating. I'd like to see what morning looks like. Don't want to drink pint after pint. I want to wake up without feeling sick, but I can't cause I'm a drug abusing alcoholic. 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 Hydrocodone was pretty great for hangovers and late night hangs. I decided to spend my life having the best of times. It's too bad most of them I'll probably forget. And now I know what morning looks like, but only when I greet it from the previous night. My friends are telling me I need to find a addicted alcoholic. I won't cause I'm a drug addicted alcoholic. I won't cause I'm a drug addicted alcoholic. I won't cause I'm a drug addicted alcoholic.